for the next 11 months and 25 days of cancer ordeal, I survived 3 septic shocks. The probability of surviving 1 septic shock is only 30%. I knocked on the door of death, shook hands with Yamraj, and walked back to the land of the living 3 times. I underwent 4 major surgeries, 10 rounds of chemo, 5 cycles of radiation. I was in the ICU for 40 days. All this I endured with the support of my family, my friends, and I believe my attitude. I tried to remain positive, upbeat throughout.